So Davidson spins it around the board, but not out. Islanders have Park and Rieger up front. That's Davidson on the intercept and the clear. Back on D with Meyer.
And I like that they... Oh, there's a goal! It bounces right by Toskala. Oh, you want to talk about a bad infield. A big hop. Bounces over the left pad of Vesa Toskala. A 200-foot goal.
Well, it's not how they draw it up, but it is a shorthanded goal, and for the Islanders, their eighth of the year.
Rob Davidson, watch this. Two hop, three hop, four, five, six, seven, and then all of a sudden, in true curling fashion, the sweeper gets there, and it bounces by. I mean, you got to put your body in front of that, but all kidding aside, Toskala thinks he has that, and it just scoots to his left. A bad infield hop. Doesn't lead to a single, but a home run right there for Rob Davidson. Gets his first goal as an Islander.